Hey, Kyle here. I'm just got off the blizzard 8.1 tie. This ski was really fun on the groomers. It pretty much held an edge as long as you wanted and you could release really easy. Since it has that titanium in it, it was really poppy and then I think pretty lively. And with the bindings that come on, this is a great ski for the price. So I give this ski a 5 out of 5.